Okay, so everyone asked me how I did my makeup. I'm gonna show you. First, you gotta cleanse your face. Okay. That's out the way. Most people do foundation. I don't want foundation. So, first thing first. I love primer. Okay. Next. Eyeliner.
Out on the town or in for the night, AT&T offers everyone connected. Right now at AT&T, buy one, get one free on our most popular smartphone. Buy one at AT&T and get one free.
Now you want to set it. Do you have black eyeshadow? No, I'd be perfect. Now just take your fluffy eyeshadow brush. Just take your light color. Anything besides white. Just all the way up to your bubble. So you can get it on your black eyeliner. So you have black on your eyeshadow brush. Okay. Usually I try to match what I'm wearing, but sometimes I don't match at all. I'm gonna use this pretty purple. This club involves black honor. Doesn't have to be perfect. And it kind of blends in with the black, so if you want to, you can just take a lighter color of purple or any color you're wearing, lighter shade of it, and just go over a little bit. Take your fluffy brush again. Find a neutral color, a medium color. And go up above the purple. Whatever color you're wearing. Now do your eyeliner underneath. Just clean up with a makeup wipe, or if you wear foundation, just wipe away with foundation. Brush again. And take white or any really light color you like. I usually take back my black eyeliner and redo it. Next, mascara.
Not too long. Two poses of the truth, written by Nick Gravenites. He used to be in the electric flag. Some of a working load.
Next left. Take your fluffy brush. Take you some blush. Last but not least, picking your lipstick color. I usually mix. That's what I do every day. Simple. And I always work. Bye.